So what we have here, we want to simplify this or just group it everything together out of this factored form. So this can be rewritten like this. And because we share a common factor here, we can regroup it. So this becomes 3x plus 2 times 3x plus 2 plus 8. And then plus 12 out here. So I'm going to group these together. So I'm going to get 9x squared plus 12. Yeah, so this is actually 10. So 9x squared plus 30x plus 6x plus 20 plus 12. So this becomes 9x squared plus 36x plus 32. And that's it. That's the solution.